shrimp.
Whatever you are.
And pepper.
That's what you guys use for salt and pepper? Let me show you what I use. A little shaker like this, you could get it from any store you want.